Holy shit.
Just because.
That was a big leg right there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that arm was giant.
Yeah, let's
get out of here.
Yeah, let's not stay here. I've a fire to burn my home, burning my tub alive. Oh, mother, she taught me how to read. Father, she taught me how to read.
So we're looking for the
Any kind of weird variety that you may have, that man in the purple coat approves of.
It's not purple, though.
Fight the guy in the purple, what do we got to do with that?
Oh, well, to fight the man in the purple coat, you need to give me 5 whites.
Take yellow?
White.
Oh, I'm going to play a hunch.
I'll take 1 yellow.
1 yellow to hand in hand, okay?
I gotta fight the guy in purple.
Is that a challenge?
They should have given
you. You don't want me to fight him?
Yellow.
You want to fight him?
Which is equal to.
That sounds like a good couple
of
people.
I am.
Sounds like you're fit over that.
Don't be touching our box.
I just want to see the box. No! I just want to see the box. I'm from the box.
No! No!
I'm interested in the box, not its content.
Apparently you are interested in the content.
I'm trying to figure out how.
It's a box.
It's got a lot of water on it.
Yes, that
that's what I'm interested in.
It's not for sale. It's not lootable. It's not for anything.
Yeah. I was over now. You know, this is melee.
Because we're all trained in melee.
I'm not a rat. The only melee I got.
Alright, this is cool.
He's something lightweight.
The entire sword is a weapon. This is okay? Yes, absolutely. If you have like a bad ankle or a bad knee or something, I take the good leg, I got to use that.
Cool.
I think we're just hitting them in the back.
Can you tell me what you did?
Well, there's no weapon.
Okay.
Cool. Who wants to fight?
What are we shooting?
What?
Oh, are we together ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Speaking of water, I gotta go get rid of some. So, where the hell am I gonna go to?
You wanna risk going all the way back?
No way.
This is 3-on-3. You're on 2. You got a D7-1.
I guess so.
Yo, you got this, buddy. We all believe in you.
Oh, yes!
That's what everybody said.
Nice, Dad. Woo!
We have the skeleton. Okay.
Good job.
Come on over here.
Good job.
That was left-handed. That was pretty cool. And I am not left-handed. Yeah, I thought it was quite my
flight
here for me.
But
she would have taken me.
Yeah, that one.
Did you give them all away?
Alright, it should be four.
I did two.
Did you give two away?
Yeah. Nah, you threw away.
Yeah, you threw away?
Yeah.
Damn, they just. I didn't know you was a. And I gave the last
one.
I didn't know he was fighting for it.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you have a cap equivalent? Because what would they pay for it? That's the question.
Yeah.
I give you 2 yellow.
Well, give me a red. I don't have a red.
Unbeknownst to me, somebody has been giving away
my inventory. That's a really nice skeleton on there. I like that.
However, I can give you 2 reds.
Thank you, sir.
Those are good.
And take 3 gems out of that small box.
Nice. Thank you.
They open this thing.
No,
you do not see this.
How much is for that one?
That one's my dome.
Wait, how much for which
dome? Alright, I can't see. The big get that thing over. You guys gloves on.
Put them in the backpack.
Come here.
You're walking.
We got a couple guys watching us.
Yeah.
Spotter just walking out of the way right now, getting everything to him.
You got a lot of yellow cash. They can't take the jewels though.
They can take the jewels. They can take the coins. They can take 1 red coin. The red coins are highly valuable. All
right. I'm gonna hold the red coin. So you got the yellow coins. I'm just gonna lie. Come on, let's go.